Why is this here? Mia?
I didn't want to lose you again. I didn't want to destroy this family.
Mia, what are you talking about?
I love you both so much. I had to. I had to do it.
Don't leave. I can't let you.
You're still alive. If all my friends murder you. Tick-tock. Your life's on the line.
Wait!
Try and find me.
It's over. Mia, we'll make things right. What? Good. I need to get out of this place. So that's who was behind all this? next to.
Thank you. Does this look familiar to you? I've procured some new items for you, Mr. Winters. Ah, Miss Angie. Just adorable. Porcelain dolls are very popular, you know. Food is life. These hands are more dexterous than one might think. I can see why you'd be interested in that. Till next we meet. Ugh. all good. I was just thinking of ways to pass the time. Here. You wish to make a purchase? To think I would buy such things. I'm skilled at all sorts of weapons modifications, and will do them for a small fee. Yes, I can see why you'd be interested in that. Good day, then. Well then, feel free to peruse. Food is life. We've gathered all the ingredients. Now... here it is. Please, join me. I wouldn't mind having that again. Splendid! Do you know it's worth? To hunger is to be alive. Thank you for your purchase. Please come again. Thank you. Naturally. Thank you for your patronage. Thank you. Oh, yes. Securing goods is more important than anything. Anything, my friend. Your coin. To hunger is to be alive. Till next we meet.
Mother Miranda, if it's for you, I'd do anything.
I'll just be taking this.
What are you doing with Mother's special child?
She's not hers.
Oh, you have something to say?
What do you mean, mother's special child?
Mother wants her baby back.
Don't screw with me.
Wait, please, please. If you take it, then the others laugh at me. But if I do better than them...
What do I care?
Wait, just a little longer, please.
What's so funny?
You're stupid. You talk too much. It's all over. I plugged the way in.
What are you...
This is my territory. And I won't let you leave.
Shit. Damn freak. Get out of here. Thank you. What was that? What the hell? Research post or something? What the fuck are they doing here?
Get off of me!
Stay the fuck down!
Ethan! I gotta say, I'm surprised you made it this far. It'd be a shame if something happened to you now.
Sure, Chris. Why not? You killed Mia. Now do me and finish the job!
Hey, Cap. I'm getting some serious motion readings out here. We should move on.
What kind of readings? What's moving?
Unknown. But my guess is we've been here too long, and Miranda knows it.
Hey, did you say Miranda? How are you involved?
Leave it alone, Ethan. You are out of your depth. What about the sample analysis?
It's definitely related to the mold.
You stay out of our business, Ethan.
What business?
God, watch out!
Stay back!
You. The exit's underwater. You're done!
I don't have time for this.
Great. Miranda is already preparing.
Miranda sent you to slow me down? You're pathetic. What are you talking about? The fuck is wrong with you? What am I supposed to do? He said the exit's underwater.
Shall I choose something for you? Please do take a look at my new stock. Thank you for your patronage! Seeking something in particular? Oh, you've brought in something special. I'm skilled at all sorts of weapons modifications, and will do them for a small fee. I can hardly wait. Just excuse me a moment. Here it is. Please, join me. To think such a dish could be had in this winter-bound frontier. I can hardly wait for the next ingredients.
Seriously?
If I can
drain the water.
Shit, there's no power.
Oh, yes. Hard times, Ethan. To hunger. Used to be alive.
I look forward to seeing the fruits of your exploration.
looking for fish food. Stinks.
Thank you.
Caught myself a big one.
Okay.
Got it.
Oh!
Yeah.
in death as he was in life. Disgusting. The exit's up ahead.
Is that alive?
You're better off than I thought.
Who's that?
Oh, come on. We just met a while back. Not that it really matters.
You're the last asshole in my way, aren't you?
You've got fight. I'll give you that, Ethan. But what's the plan when you have all four flasks?
What are you trying to get at?
I could lend you a hand.
Not trying to get on my good side?
Oh, don't get cocky. I'd kill you if you weren't worth the trouble. There's a stronghold not too far outside the village. Go there and get my flask. Do that, and you pass. First, head back to the graveyard.
Self-centered prick.
Thank you. Thank you.
Ah, my apologies. I've gotten some new stock. Thank you for your purchase. Forward to testing it out. Don't let up yet. I can hardly wait. Just excuse me a moment. Finished. I'd love for you to enjoy as well. Such a dish could be had in this winterbound frontier. Please let me know if you'd like to strengthen your weapons. These hands are more dexterous than one might think. What? Ah, it's fine. All finished. Aha! This is Lord Moreau's. I suppose it's what they call the beauty of the grotesque. To hunger is to be alive. One moment, please. One moment, please. Till next we meet. Welcome, Ethan. This is all an investment, Ethan. Good day, then. If it's just looking, window shop away. Pay me no mind. Thank you. Do let me know if you find anything else of value.